ओके राइट नेक्स्ट Yes. Okay. Right. So here we are. How we are presenting is very important. So now let us see, I'm showing you the points. What are the steps? So like everywhere I show you like this only. So this is 1.1. This is the address. Neurosurgeon, that is 1.2. One is address. Then this is 1.3, means third line. And this is Woolloongabba 1.4. Yeah. So this is it. So you have to write like this. Okay, now see here. What I am doing, you see here now. I am taking this one. Okay. So this is the address. Okay, now what I am doing, you see how we have to write the address. This is called the address. The address number one means the address. I am not correcting the letter, huh? Don't be in the false impression that I am correcting your letter. No way, I am not correcting the letter here. I am teaching you how to write the letter, taking the example of this doctor. So here you are going to write these four lines. So this is how you write. This is so Dr. J. Hove, enter, neurosurgeon, enter, spirit hospital, enter. This is how you have to write. Woolloongabba. Finished. This is the address. This is the address. This is how you have to write the address. That is what I am showing you now. How to write the address, I am showing you here. So this is how you have to write the address. That is what I am telling you. So four lines, it should be there. Okay, four lines. This is, don't think that this is doctor's letter, this is nurse's letter, this is physiotherapist letter. Letter is a letter. You are going to learn the procedure, you are going to learn the styles, you are going to learn the grammar, vocabularies, everything is the same. Only the way how you are writing is little different. He will write like a doctor and you will write like a nurse. That's all. Okay. Right. Then next one. Okay, next one. Fine. So this is the way how we have to write. Come on, all of you write the address. I have given you here, Dr. J. Hove, neurosurgeon, Spirit Hospital, Woolloongabba. Write down, write down, write down. Everyone can write this address. What is there in that one? Taking the four lines and write the address. For example, Woolloongabba, country's name is there, then country's name also you have to write. Come on, first. I want everyone's here. I want everyone's, because first I explained. First time I explained. Now I want you to write. I'm going to check here. If anybody is not writing, I'll remove them from the group. No need. Because I'm explaining all these things so that you can write step by step. I'll explain three more letters. Three letters I'll explain now. Okay, and you'll be very clear. You'll not do any mistakes like that. I'm going to teach you. Just write what I'm telling you to write. One sentence. We are learning the sentences. That's all. Nothing doctor's letter, nothing nurse's letter. You will realize that nothing is there. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Yes. Come on, how many have written? I told you, when I tell you, you know already. That I'll just remove you and put them out. That's all. I'm very serious regarding that. Only learners stay with me. I'm not mad to sit all night to explain you taking a workshop. Okay? Everyone, everyone I want. There is no way I'll excuse. Check the spelling. Okay, Spirit Hospital. Who's this? Hasina. Spirit Hospital. Yes, should be capital letter. Rewrite. I want you to rewrite and type. Yes, capital letter. So I'm training you. There is no way. Okay. Anybody, we are learning means learning. Okay. Next one. Hasina, Dr. J. Hove, right. Sitara, Dr. J. Hove, right. Jyoti Sridhar, Dr. J. Hove, neurosurgeon. Hasina, Dr. J. Hove. Chitra, Dr. J. Hove, neurosurgeon, Spirit Hospital. Chitra, wrong. Spirit, yes, capital letter, rewrite. Hasina, Dr. J. Hove, neurosurgeon, Spirit Hospital. Spirit Hospital, yes, capital letter, Hasina, rewrite. And we joke of Dr. J. Hove. Hasina, Dr. Jehovah. Very good. Hasina, you are very obedient. Very good. That's good. That's what I like. Linta Potem, Dr. Jehovah. Lalita Parameshwaran, Dr. Jehovah, neurosurgeon, Spirit Hospital, Woolloongabba. Right. Smita, Dr. Jehovah, neurosurgeon, Woolloongabba. Right. Anvi Jacob, neurosurgeon. Right. Hasina, yes, sir. Corrected. Very good. Excellent. Awesome. That is what I like. Okay. Dr. Jehovah, neurosurgeon, Spirit Hospital, Woolloongabba. Right. Okay. Spirit, Woolloongabba. Right. Okay. Very good. What about the rest? What about the rest? Come on. Come on, remaining students. Next, we are going to write the date. We are going to write the date. Okay. I'm going to give you 4 or 5 letters, and never in future you will have a problem with this one. Today, the only, from tomorrow onwards, only body will be concentrating. Okay. Every letter body changes. That only we are going to concentrate. Other than that, nothing. Come on, if anybody. Next one is the date. Date where you will get. Date, today's date. Now this is today's date. Now this is today's date. This is 2.1. This is, okay, this is today's date. This is 2.1. This is 2.1. So here it is, 2.1. This is the date, 12/9/17. So this is the date, 12/9/17. So how are you going to write the date? All of you should write like that. How you should write? 12 September, S capital letter. S capital letter, September. Spelling should be very correct. 2017, full you have to write. 12 September 2017. Like this you have to write. Come on, write down. Write down, come on. All of you write down. So write 3 dates. Any 3 dates you write. Any 3 dates. Okay, practice. How you have to write the date, I'm showing you. Some write September, some write August, some write December, some write January. I'm going to check your spellings. Write down this spelling of the dates. Month spelling. January to December, you write, all of you. January, send. February, send. March, you send. Come on. All of you, don't send immediately. First you write them. Then when I say submit, you have to submit. Until then, you are not submit. Because spelling mistakes, many people will do spelling mistakes. Yeah, first you write 12 September 2017 already. Okay, Hasina, spelling mistake, January, write 5 times, write 5 times, J-A-N-U-A-R-Y, 5 times. Next time if you do mistake, 10 times I'll make you to write. There is no question. Jasmine, wrong, 12 September space should be there. Then September space 2017, wrong. Okay, Rashid, 12 September 2017, right. So write 2 more dates, anything which you want. And all the months, sir. All the months you have to write. Come on, whether you are a doctor or a nurse or a podiatrist or a physician, I don't mind. If you want to work hard, you work hard. Otherwise, go and sleep. I'm not angry with you. I'm very happy with you. That's why I'm telling you, do this. If you do this, you'll get excellent result. Come on. Yes. Type January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September. Many people do mistakes. You'll lose 10 marks. Okay. Right. After that. Yes. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Submit. Whatever you have written, submit. And remaining you can submit afterwards. Very good. Very good. Right. So, Smita, January, February, March, April, May, June. Very good. This is Lalita permission. Very good. Awesome. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September. Very good. Spellings correct. Okay. Very good. So, this is how you are learning. Okay. Be obedient. Not for me. For you only. You are not going to do any favor for me. I'm going to do something for you. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Very good. Chitra, very good. Okay, October, November, December. Very good. Now, we finished with the date. We finished with the date. Next one. You do your work. I'm doing my work. So, 2.1 is finished. Now, we'll go to 3.1. 3.1 is, 3.1 is the salutation. Salutation means dear plus a title plus a second name. Salutation is here. So, here it is. Dr. J. Hove. Dr. J. Hove. Dear Dr. Hove. J will go off. J will go off. J is initial. So, first name. Hove is second name. So, dear Dr. Hove. So, this is 3.1. So, 3.1. 3.1 is also this one only. So, 3.1 also is this one. And 3.1 is dear Dr. Hove. So, you will write this one 3.1. Dear Dr. Hove. How you will write? You will write 3 names. First one is dear. First one is dear. Then second one is doctor. Then Hove. Finished. Then put a comma or don't put a comma. That is up to you. So these are the things you have to put. Okay. Dear Dr. Hove. What do you mean by this dear Dr. Hove? Now let us see. Dear Dr. Hove. Okay. I have placed here. Then dear Dr. Hove means dear is the respect or relation. Respect or relation. Whatever it is. Dear. Respect plus title. Title is doctor here. Title is doctor. plus second name, not first name. Second name. Second name. This is what you have to follow. Dear plus title plus second name. This is what you have to follow. So come on, all of you, do your work. Dear Dr. Hove, like this one. This is, okay. Dear Dr. Hove, this is an important point. This is the salutation. Come on, write down. Write down. What you have to do is, Woolungabba, right? That is ending. Then next, leave one line. Then say date. Then leave one line. Then salutation. Okay, like that you write. Three things you write. Now, Woolungabba, last line. Then leave one line space. I'm showing you how to leave one letter, one line space. Okay, now I'll show you here how you have to write. You also should write. I'm showing you here. Okay, now how you have to write is last line is Woolungabba. Here it is. Sorry. Yeah, here it is Woolungabba. Now after Woolungabba, then what you have to do is, so full stop, remove. One line, leave it. One line, leave it. Then here you are writing. What is your writing? 12 September. Then 2017. That is what you have to write. Leave one line. Then you have to write, Dear Doctor Hove. All. Completely you write. Dear Dr. Hove, neurosurgeon, spirit hospital, Woolungabba, space, one line space. Then write the date, 12 September 2. Then leave another space. Then write Dear Dr. Hove. Then leave another space. Come on, I want you to do it. I don't want any action. Everything is full here. I want you to do it. Then next one. Again, leave one line. Leave one line again. Okay. Okay, now I'll show you like this here because I don't have any space here. So I'll write like this. I'll take here and I'll leave it here. So now leave another line. Next one, what you have to write? Subject. Subject line you have to write. What is subject line? Subject line is here. Subject line is here in the beginning. What is subject line? See here. Arthur Benson. This is the subject line. Arthur Benson. And date of birth is this one. 15-4-92. 15-4-92. So 92. 15-4-92. Now you have to see here. Is there any age here? Age is given anywhere, you check. Anywhere age is given, you have to check. Okay. Now here. Yeah, 92. Date of birth is given. You can write date of birth or you can write age. Okay. 92 to 2012. This is 20. Then 2012. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So 25. So aged 25. You can write in two different forms this one. You can write in two different forms. You can write in two different forms. How can you write? Now see here. You can write like this. Regarding, immediately colon. Regarding, immediately colon. Then space. Then Mr. Then Arthur. Then Benson. Then comma. Then D-O-B, capital, colon. Then 15. Then April. Then 1992. Like this you can write. Or you can write like this. Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, comma, aged 25. Both are correct. Any one you write. Both are correct. Any one you write. You calculate the age and write. It will be, they will be very happy. You are saving their time. So now what I am doing is, I am copying. Okay, control C. This one I am taking here. Now what I am doing, I am typing here now. What I will do is, I am going down here. Yeah. So here I am writing. So like this I wanted you to write. Space. You have to maintain the space here. Here you have to leave one line space. Wherever I am putting here, dash. You can see here, one line space you have to leave. Then again here, one line space you have to write. Here also one line space. So this is one line space. one line space you have to leave. So like that one. Come on, come on, come on. I want you till here. I want you to write. Okay. Here again space. And write any one of these. Write any one of these. Any one you write. Okay. Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, comma, date of birth 15 April 1992, or regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, comma, aged 25. Anyone you write. Anyone. If anybody I see that they are not writing, you know, now I'm giving you 10 minutes more. If I don't see anybody's name there, then I will not tell anything. I'll give you caution first. One time I'll ask. Second time I'll ask. Third time, no excuse with Simon. Simon sir will not listen to you. Third time. Okay. And that is my rule. Two times I will excuse anybody. Second time, end, finish, close. Third time, I'll not give them a chance at all. There's no question of third time. So all of you, come on. Very good. How many students are there? 16 students. Okay, very good. Everyone is right. Very good. Very good. Dr. Jovan, neurosurgeon, Sivjal Ulungabba. Ulungabba, 12 September 2000. Dear Dr. Hove, Ulungabba. Hasina Ulungabba, not Gubba, Gabba. G-A-B-B-A. G-A-B-B-A. Okay? You have to see here. G-A-B-B-A, not O. O is different and A is different. You have to be a little careful while going through these things. Next one. Chitra, very good, very good. Dr. Hove, okay, dear Dr. J. Hove, neurosurgeon. Okay, regarding Arthur Benson, age 25, very good. Regarding Dr. J. Hove, neurosurgeon, okay, fine. Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, age 25, very good. Regarding Arthur Benson, age 25. Now, date of birth also you write. Learn now. I want to see everyone writing date of birth, everyone writing. First write date of birth, then write age. Both of them I want to see. Both I want to see. Yeah. Because you should learn the styles. Learning the style is more important. Writing the letter is not important. Learning the styles is more important. Come on. I'm not just correcting a letter. Don't think that I'm correcting a letter. I'm sorry. So this is how you're going to do. Now what I'm doing is I'm closing this. Then what I'm doing is I'm organizing the pages. Then I'm going to add one, insert one new page, so that it will be clear for you. How you have to write, I'll show you here. So blank page and insert here. Okay, close. Then here we got it. So this one, what I'm doing is, I'll take this one. Okay, this one. Okay, I'm posting it here. Oh, sorry. So Control A, Control C. Okay. Okay. Okay, edit, add text. Okay, here I am putting. So this is how it is. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is how it should be. Yes. So you can write that form or this form. This is how your letter should be. Okay. Yes. So like this, it should appear for me. Yeah. This is how it should appear for me. All of you, okay, all of you, learn how all these are the same structures.
whether you are nursing or whatever it is.
Next. Now last. So we have seen now. Yeah, now you understood. Now you will know what I am doing here. Now you will know what I am doing here. Yes. Lalita Parameshwaran, you are wrong. You are not supposed to put dots and 04. It should be April. April you have to write. April. Sangeeta, you are wrong. Write April. Never write the name of the month in number because it has a name. So give a name. When you know somebody. So for example, Sangeeta is there. Can I call Sangeeta as a nurse? When I know the name? When I know the name, I should call by the name. When I don't know the name, then I should call her by nurse or something like that. So that is the, when name is there, special name is there, you have to write the special name. That is the rule. That is called official style. Formal style. Form. Special style. That is what I am telling you. Don't like ordinary people. So come on, write again. Sitara, write again. Lalita permission. Sorry. Sitara is right. Lalita permission. Write again. Sangeeta, write again. You wrote 04. Then Hasina, no, you cannot write. You cannot write 04. Don't write 04. Write April. Okay. Sitara, write April. Then next one. Then next one. At age 25 or date of birth 15 April 1992. Yeah. So who is written? Smita has written very excellently. Very good, Smita. Very good. I want you to rewrite, correct it and show it to me. Okay. Very good. Jyoti Sridhar, before date of birth, after comma, there should be space. There should be space. Regarding space, Mr. Arthur Benson, space, comma, space, date of birth, colon, space. Everything is for effect, but after Benson, after comma, there is no space. That is a mistake you have done. And next line, regarding, after regarding, colon, then you have to leave space. That space, after regarding, colon, you did not leave space. Again, write both of them, you write again. Okay, you did a mistake there. Come on, write again. Okay, fine. Yeah, Rashid, very good. Right, correct. Exactly right. So your handwriting should also be like this only. Okay, now let us see here. I'm correcting. Dr. J. Hove, correct. Neurosurgeon, right. Spirit Hospital, right. Woolungabba, here it is a mistake. Woolungabba is Woolungabba, spelling mistake. G-A. Sorry, review. Your handwriting is not clear and it is looking like, okay, sorry. Review. Like changes. Okay. This is it. A should go off. And here A should come. That is what it is. Two mistakes. Okay. Woolungabba. Right. Finished. 12 September 2017. Dear Dr. Hove, regarding Arthur Benson. Here comma should be immediately. Okay. Okay. Not like this. Aged 27. Okay. I am referring Mr. Benson. Here also comma should be immediately. I'm showing you here. That's a mistake. Whose signs and symptoms are suggestive of subdural hematoma. Subdural hematoma. One word. Okay. Subdural. Okay. Review. Okay. Here you are, it should be joint subdural HEA. You have written okay. Your further reaction appreciated. Okay, so now coming to the point, we are coming into that. So I am referring Mr. Benson. Okay, So now we have to make a review. Okay, track changes. So I am referring Mr. Benson, whose signs and symptoms are suggestive of subdural hematoma. It is HAE, not HEA. HAE hematoma. I'm referring Mr. Benson, whose signs and symptoms are suggestive of subdural hematoma. For further evaluation and appropriate management. Full stop. Okay, right. So that is it. This is clear now. You can write in different ways. I am referring Mr. Benson, whose signs and symptoms are suggestive of subdural hematoma for further evaluation and appropriate management. Or I am referring Mr. Benson for further evaluation and appropriate management as his signs and symptoms are suggestive of subdural hematoma. Mr. Benson has signs and symptoms suggestive of the signs and symptoms of Mr. Benson are suggestive of subdural hematoma. Mr. Benson has signs and symptoms suggestive of subdural hematoma. Full stop. Therefore, I am referring him for further evaluation and appropriate management. Thank you for seeing Mr. Benson, whose signs and symptoms are suggestive of subdural hematoma. I am referring him for further evaluation and appropriate management. Come on, all of you, take this example. Take this example and write down your own this one. Yeah. So this is number one. Print a screen. Okay, first one here. Rashid Al Hassan. Print a screen. Very good. We are going now. Okay. Okay. Right. Fine. So this is the point. Write down. This is the point. Write down your own sentence. However you want to write, you can write now. I'm giving you 3 minutes. Learn how to write. Write how many styles you want to write, you write, I'll correct. Write how many styles you want to write, you write. I'm there to correct. No problem. Learn. Do mistakes and correct. Do mistakes and I'll correct. I'm there here. I'm the father. If you fall down, I'll take care of you. Don't worry. Come on. Do your best. Do your best. I'll correct all your sentences. I'm giving you 3 minutes. Like this only, I will take all your sentences. All your sentences I'll correct. All these things I'm going to correct now. You think I'm not going to correct all these things? See here, I'm taking already. Select all. Control C. File. New. I'm not joking. I'll slaughter you one by one. See here. All have come here. All of your handwriting. Everything is there here. I'm going to do now. I'm going to slaughter you one by one. See here. Your name is there. Everything is there. Don't think that I will not find who is doing and who is not doing. Everything is here. Okay. Sorry, not review. It should be home. Then it should be remove space after paragraph. And it should be line spacing. Okay, it should be single. And it should be zero, finished. And now we'll increase the font to how much? 48, 36, 28 is enough, I think. 36, no, 28 is enough. 24 is enough. Okay. Now, come on, get ready. I'm attacking you one by one. Come on. Now, you'll see what you have done here. Don't think I'm leaving you. I know everyone who is there. So, from Chitra, everyone clear. Okay. Right. Get ready. So, sir, before you should remove the comma. Yeah. Comma should not remove. Okay. Now, Sitara. Okay, neurosurgeon, right. Whatever is right. I'll say right. Whatever is wrong, I'll say wrong. Right, I'll show you how. Right, I'll show you. Wrong, I'll show you wrong. Okay. Now, Telegram channel is here. Okay. So, here. Yeah. Control C. Okay, fine. Okay. Okay, right. I'm coming. So, from Jyoti Sridhar. Okay, starting from Sitara. Sitara, this is right. This is right. Jyoti Sridhar, right. Neurosurgeon, right. Hasina, right. Then Chitra, right. Right. This is wrong. Spirit, see, when you are doing something wrong, I'll do like this one. S capital letter, see, Spirit Hospital. Like that one, okay? That is wrong. So you have to write again if anything is wrong. So this is right. Every line I am checking. Neurosurgeon, right? This is wrong. This is Hasina, wrong. Everyone will be caught here. Be careful. Yeah, this is right. Then Anvi Jokup, right. Hasina, right. Neurosurgeon, right. Spirit Hospital, right. Ulungabba, right. Linta, right. Okay. Then Lalita, right. Neurosurgeon, right. Spirit Hospital, right. Yeah. Ulungabba, right. Smita, right. Neurosurgeon, right. Yeah. Spirit Hospital, right. Then Ulungabba, right. Neurosurgeon, right. Yeah. Then next one. Then who is this? Hasina, right. Then right. Then right. Then right. Okay, Spirit is wrong. Chitra. Ulungabba, right. Then Hove, right. Neurosurgeon, right. Spirit Hospital, right. Jyoti, Hove, right. Neurosurgeon, right. Spirit Hospital, right. Okay, Ulungabba, right. Jasmine, Spirit Hospital, right. Then Ulungabba, right. Jasmine. Sridhar Jyoti, 12 September 2017. So Jasmine, your spelling mistake. Jasmine, your spelling mistake. Okay. You have to write again. Okay. You have to write again, and space also is needed. Write again, and here also space is needed. Jasmine, rewrite this one. 12 September 2017. I want it right. Okay, 12 September 2000, Y double space, single space, not double space. And we, single space between September and only one letter space should be there. Why did you leave two letter space? That's a mistake. So even computer is showing you a mistake. So 12 September 2009, right. And this is Jasmine. Again, it is wrong. Again, it is wrong. So space is needed. So this is wrong. You have to write again until I say thumbs up. Okay, say, right, Hasina, right. Then January, right. Okay, January, this is wrong. Okay. This is wrong. Okay. Sorry. This is wrong. So this is right. Right again. Hasina, I want you to learn this. Write 3 or 4 times or even 5 times or even 10 times also. Okay. That is not for you. I'm not going to get $1 million from you. I'm just getting whatever fees I'm taking. But this is for you. Okay, if you do mistakes, that means it is there in your blood. You have to correct it. That's all. There is no option. 12 September, January, right. Then, yeah, right. Yeah, February, right. So, February, right. March, right. Chitra, March, right. Then 12th January, 2012, February, 2017, 12 March. So, this is very good. Very good. Whoever wrote this on April. Okay, right. Okay. So right, Sitara, right. April spelling, right. Okay, right. Now January, right. February, right. March, right. So April, right. May, right. June, right. Okay, July, right. Okay, August, right. September, right. May, right. So January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December, right. Very good. This is Hasina. Very good. Next one. June. Right. You are a doctor, but you are very obedient. I like you. May. Right. Chitra. Right. There are some doctors who say, sir, what is this, sir? You are treating us my LKG people. That's why you have come to me. For me, you are LKG. You are small children only. I'm your teacher. You cannot be a teacher for me. I am only your teacher. So I have to take care of you like how a real teacher loves you. I have to love you like that. Okay, if you're a doctor or professor or whatever it is, that is not my problem. I have to teach you, I'm teaching you. So see, Anybody can make mistakes. Learn spellings. Okay, right. So all of you write January, February, March, April, May, June, July, Augustus, wrong. Augustus, it seems wrong. Augustus, September, October, November, December. Mr. Rashid, you cannot write like this. Write again. Three times you write August again. So this is dear doc. So here, why did you leave two lines? Sangeeta, two letter spaces is not required. Neurosurgeon, right? Spirit Hospital. What is Spirit Hospital? Ulungabar, right? So incomplete. Spelling mistake, babe. Hospital, you don't know the spelling? Right. November, right? You know. And why did you do mistake? That means you have to be careful. That is what I am telling you. I am teaching you how to be careful. So next one. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Am I mad to correct all these things like this? No. Dear Dr. Hove. Okay, right. Okay, only to confirm that you are doing right. Dear Dr. Hove, right? Dear Dr. Hove, right? Hasina, dear Dr. Hove, right? Neurosurgeon, right? Spirit Hospital, right? Ulungabar, right? Okay, dear Dr. Hove, right? Yeah. Neurosurgeon, right? And Spirit Hospital, right? Ulungabar, right? So, Ulungabar, right? This is wrong. This is wrong. O is not right. A is right. Okay. 12 September 2017, right? Spelling, take care, write again. Okay, those who did mistakes, write again. Ulungappa, A, not O. Okay, write again. So, that is what it is, A, not O. Right, 12 September. So, Ulungappa, no, Ulungappa, A. You have to be careful. 12 September, comma. So, no need to put comma. That's why waste of, okay, if you write also, no problem. Okay, comma. Sorry, dear Dr. Hove, right. Neurosurgeon, right. Spirit Hospital, right. Ulungabba, right. Very good, dear Dr. Hove, right. So complete your address. I'm going to correct your purpose now. Different types of purposes, purpose we'll know now. So regarding Arthur Benson, age 25, right. So, okay, right, fine. Next, now regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, age 25, right? Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, age 25, right? Oh, Rashid, who will write? Mr. Rashid, the master of today. Okay. Okay. Afterwards, you can check from Telegram channel what are your mistakes. If mistake is there, write 10 times. Spelling mistake is there. Because you will learn, not for me. If you don't write also, no problem for me. But if you write, you will learn. That means you will start treating yourself as a queen or prince. Okay. Right. See, I am treating you with great importance. If you don't give that importance to you, every line I am correcting. Okay. Right. Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, date of birth 15 April 92. Right. From Hasina to everyone. Okay. Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, date of birth 15 April 1992. Right. Jyoti Sridhar. Okay. What is this? 12. Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, age 25. Right. Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, date of birth, right. Date of birth, right. Okay. This is wrong. April is wrong. You should not write like this. Write 5th. April 2017. Write like this. Okay. Don't write 4 per month. Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, who will leave space after comma? Sangeeta, who will leave space after comma? This underlined blue means space is missing. Okay, Arthur Benson, double. And we, why did you leave double line here? okay, age 25. And next one, Sangeeta Mishra and date of birth. This is wrong. So here also the same thing. April 1992. Okay. Right. Regarding right, very good. Then next one, Lalita Parmeshwaran. Date of birth, wrong. Okay. April. Oh. Ha. 1992. Okay. Fine. And next one. Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, comma, date of birth, 15 and right. Regarding Mr. Arthur, date of birth, here, space. Then next one, Lalita Parmeshwaran. Okay, regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, space. Date of birth, 15, okay. 1592. Okay. Jay Thungar, right. Mr. Date of birth, right. Shahla, Mr. Arthur Benson, right. Sridhar Jyoti, Arthur Benson, age 25, right. Date of birth, right. Hasina, hematoma, very good. Very good. Okay. Regarding Mr. Arthur Benson, date of birth, right. Finished. That's all. Okay. First round is over. Now we are going to purpose. Purpose. Okay. Very good. Okay. So Satya, Suparna, Smita, Sutara, Shaila, Sangeeta, Lalita, Jyoti, Hasina, Chitra. Only the serious people will be there. Very good. Only the serious people are there now. Okay. Right, fine. Okay. Oh. Yes, from here. I'm taking everything now. Second round, copy. I'm putting here, second round. Purpose. Now let us see how the purpose is. What are the purpose you have written? Oh, sorry. Review. Okay. Okay, come on. I am referring Mr. Benson for further evaluation and management as his science, science singsa. What do you mean by this one? GNS or singsa science? Okay. What do you mean by this? SIGNS. This is right. Signs and symptoms are suggestive of subdural hematoma. Right, very good. So one mistake from Hasina to everyone. Okay. Chitara, it was your mistake, spelling mistake. 10 marks you lost. I am writing to refer Mr. Benson, who requires further evaluation management for subdural hematoma. Right. Very good. But here you did not use the word referring. Okay. You did not use the word referring. Okay. Refer word should be there as far as possible. The word refer is missing. Refer. Okay, that is missing here. Okay. Use this one. Okay. I am referring Mr. Benson. Who is a sinks? Chitra, what is this sinks? G. Yeah, I'm coming. Science. Yes, Hasina. Yes, Hasina.
Hello, sir.
Yes, dear.
Actually, sir, this type of introduction which I'm writing, I wrote like I'm writing to refer Mr. Benson who requires, I mentioned the refer word.
I am referring. Don't say I am writing to refer. I am referring.
Okay, sir.
That's better. Okay, fine. Okay. This is also correct, but the word refer should be used. The word refer should be used. Okay. Okay. Whose signs and symptoms are suggestive of subdural hematoma for further evaluation and appropriate management? Who will put full stop? Okay, Chitra, if the bus stop is not there, where will the bus stop? I am referring Mr. Benson, space, and not capital letters, small letter. Whose signs and symptoms are suggestive of subdural hematoma for further evaluation and appropriate management? Yeah, Lalita. Capital letter should not come in between. I am writing to refer. No need of writing to. Just straight away say, I am referring. Mr. Benson, who needs further evaluation management for subdural hematoma? Okay. Yeah. Next one. I am referring Mr. Double space. No need. I am referring Mr. Benson, who has signs and symptoms. Single space. Suggestive of single space. Subdural hematoma for further evaluation. And single space. Appropriate management. Single space. Why double double space you are using, Henry Jacob? Your sentence is correct, but spaces are mistake. Then thank you for seeing Mr. Benson, who is recuperating from subdural hematoma. Okay. Thank you for seeing Mr. Benson, who is recuperating from subdural hematoma. Full stop. I am referring. I am referring. Okay. Him. For further evaluation and further management. What do you mean by further evaluation and further management? Now, why two times further? Jyoti Sridhar? Okay. okay. Only management. Okay. Next one. Shall, okay. I am writing to refer Mr. Benson. I am referring Mr. Benson, who requires further evaluation. Evaluation. Who is this? Shahala. Spelling mistake. Evaluation. Okay. This many mistakes. Okay. Okay. EVALUATION, evaluation and appropriate management. I am referring Mr. Benson, who requires further evaluation, appropriate management of subdural hematoma. Very good. January. Who is this? Hasina. Okay. Sorry. Sorry. I'm punishing you. It's not punishing you. Polishing you. It's not punishing. It's polishing you. Okay. Right. Never in your life you'll do mistake again like that. I'm referring Mr. Benson, who requires further evaluation management for subdural hematoma. Why capital letter subdural hematoma? Sangeeta. Subdural hematoma. Okay. Mr. Benson, comma. Who requires further... Mr. Benson requires further evaluation, appropriate management. Okay, for subdural hematoma following discharge, Mr. Benson requires further evaluation, appropriate management of subdural hematoma following discharge today. Very good. Good. Okay. Yeah, it's a simple sentence, special sentence. Next one. I'm referring me Benson, Mr. Benson. Mr. Benson, comma, who is exhibiting signs and symptoms of subdural hematoma. This is also correct only. Spelling correct only. Signs and symptoms, not the signs and symptoms. Who is exhibiting signs and symptoms of subdural hematoma? I am referring, when you say I, then don't say requires. When you start with I, don't say requires. Say for. Advanced management and evaluation. Under your care. Okay. Right. Okay, fine. Finished. Okay, fine. Okay, fine. Jyoti Sridhar has written here also. Okay, now you understood. Okay, now how many of you are comfortable with writing the purpose? Raise your hand. Good idea. Some idea you have. Raise your hand. Okay. Are you comfortable with writing? Okay. So this is how. Yeah, you can put your hands down. Okay. Right. Next one. From Anvi Jacob to everyone. Okay. Okay, last one is there. We'll finish that one and we'll move forward. Okay. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Track changes. Okay, regarding Mr. Ben. Mr. Arthur Benson, age 25. Right. Oh, sorry. Okay. Yeah. Right. From Jyoti Sridhar, Mr. Benson, exhibiting signs and symptoms suggest a subdural hematoma. Mr. Benson, comma, who is exhibiting signs and symptoms? Okay. Suggest a subdural hematoma, requires further treatment and appropriate management. Appropriate. Already you wrote appropriate here. Then why again as you feel appropriate? Mad or what? Who is this? Jyoti. enna jyoti enda daivame enna jyoti don't sleep wake up sir mistake signs and symptoms management hasina okay right so this is the point now next one yeah so this is how you are going to write next one regarding his medical history okay comma should be immediate regarding his medical history Mr. Benson had a car accident 3 months regarding his medical history comma 3 months ago Mr. Benson had a car accident. Full stop. Okay. Regarding his medical history. 3 months ago, Mr. Benson had a car accident. However, his post 24 hours hospital observation and CT scan report were unremarkable. What is this? 3 months ago and post 24 hours. Past 24 hours. Not post. Past 24 hours. Okay. The past 24 hours. However, comma. However, the past 24 hours, 24 hyphenated, 24 hours, hospital observation, CT scan report were unremarkable. Continue. He, full stop should be immediately. Has asthma. He has asthma. He has asthma. He has had asthma. Or you can say he has asthma. For which, okay. He has asthma for which he takes. Steroid inhaler. Please note, he is allergic to insulin. He is allergic to penicillin. Avoid writing please, kindly and all. Allergy towards pencil was reported. Allergy to penicillin was reported. Allergy to penicillin was reported. Allergy to penicillin was reported. Okay. Initially, on 25-8, on 25 August, Mr. Benson presented. On 25th August, Mr. Benson presented with mild headache. Second. Left hand number. This is second left hand number. No history of numbs here. On examination, BMI, lumbar lordosis. Were noted, full stop. Subsequently, this capital letter, comma, Panadol 2 tablets. Panadol 2 tablets every 6 hours. Was prescribed. Full stop. Additionally, okay, only important ones I am correcting, okay? Additionally, suggestions I'll give you afterwards. Additionally, okay, now we have to go to the case notes. Okay. Okay, right, so let us see here. Okay, mild sensation of pins and needles, no nausea or vomiting, headache. Mild sensation, no nausea or vomiting, headache or accidental hospital discharge after 24 hours with no complications. That is talking about that. So, right. Okay. Appraisal regarding weight reduction, maximum physical activity, sick leave for 2 weeks were provided. Appraised were provided. Appraisal was provided, or it was weight reduction. Education regarding weight reduction was suggested or given. Maximize physical activities are recommended. Okay. Sick leave for 2 weeks was provided. Education was given. Okay. Weight reduction, education regarding weight reduction was given. Physical activities were increasing. Physical activities were was increasing. Physical activities have to be increased, or maximum involvement in physical activities was recommended. Maximum participation in physical activities, or physical activities were recommended. Physical activities were recommended as far as possible. Sick leave for 2 weeks was provided. So like this, you can take additionally column. Appraisal regarding weight reduction was provided. Weight reduction education was provided. Educated regarding, was educated. Suggested physical activities. Okay, physical activities were recommended. Okay, sick leave was provided. So first one is given, second one is recommended. Third one is provided. You can write these three things. Okay. Education regarding weight reduction. Education regarding weight reduction was given. Okay. Comma. Maximizing physical activities was recommended, and sick leave for 2 weeks was provided. So separate the three things and you'll get that very clearly. This is called listing of things. You can make columns also afterwards if you want. Education regarding weight reduction was given, one sentence. Maximizing physical activities was recommended, is another clause. Sick leave for 2 weeks was provided, three in one sentence. Actually, this is four. Or joining is another one. So this is the way how you can do. So is that clear? Are you able to follow? to some extent. Okay, Hasina, is that clear to you? Hasina, Jyoti,
yes, hello. Sir.
Yeah, Hasina, yes, sir. Is that clear to? Are you able to understand at least some points?
Yes, sir. That's really nice.
Okay.
I can say great.
See here, this is one sentence separated with a comma. So what we can do is yellow color. Maximizing physical activities was recommended. This is, we give it this color. Okay, and sick leave for 2 weeks was provided. And you use and in between, that's, and additionally here, finished. Can you understand now? Yeah, so three sentences. You can write separate sentences or you can join into one. So this sentence, this will give you A grade quality, but be careful while doing this one. Okay. Okay. Then 2 weeks later, no, 2 weeks. Already you have written 2 weeks. So then a fortnight later, you can say. Why do you want to write 2 weeks repeating? 2 weeks is wrong again. It is a fortnight later or after a fortnight. Or a fortnight later, anyway you can write. A fortnight later, okay, like that also, after a fortnight or a fortnight later, anything is okay. A fortnight later, comma, his condition was improved. His condition improved. Improvement in his condition was noticed. Improvement in his condition was noticed as he was. Okay. Comma. Okay, was noticed. In addition to, weight reduction of 3 kgs and increased exercises were reported. So when you said was noticed, in addition to means you need not have another verb. That means this is also noticed. All are noticed. In addition to or you can say improvement in his condition, comma, uh, weight reduction, 3 kg. Now you can say 3 kg weight reduction. Okay. Increased exercise. Okay. Improvement in his condition, comma, reduction in his weight by 3 kg. Reduction of weight by 3 kg and increase an increase okay you can say like this also we will change here reduction of weight by 3 kg and okay a fortnight later improvement in his condition comma this is number 1 reduction of weight by 3 kg and increased physical exercise increased duration for physical time increased duration for maybe time increased duration increased time for physical education or increased levels of exercise were reported duration means time so the time you spent for physical that increased so maybe increased duration for were reported these three things were reported therefore capital letter therefore return back return means go back and again return means re means what re means what turn back means return back is already there in return re means what turn again re means again again means back return to work and contact if you develop so therefore return to work advice to start okay resumption okay resumption of work return to work reported full stop therefore therefore resumption of work was recommended okay therefore permission was provided okay return okay return to work change the word no doesn't suit fine return to work but return to work what the permission was given to continue work or resumption okay resumption so walking 30 minutes 3 times a week advised to start work and come back if any concern okay
work, resuming work. Okay.
Advice regarding was given. Okay, therefore return to work. Therefore, comma, how many mistakes? Okay, therefore, he was advised to return to work. He was advised to return to work. Okay. Advised to resume your. He was advised, therefore, advised to resume work was given. Provided. Resumption of work. Permission to resume work was given, advised. Okay. Advised to, therefore, sorry, advised to resume work was advised to resume work. Permission to resume work was given. Or you can say resumption to work. Work resumption, resumption to work, resume work. Therefore, resuming professional activities was advised. Resumption of professional activities. Okay. Resumption of professional activities. Okay. Resumption of professional activities was professional means work. Okay, resumption was advised, was recommended. Okay. 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 Right. In case of development symptoms. Okay. In case of this also is not setting fine. Okay. Okay, so this one we have changed it into activize and the other ways. Okay. He was asked to contact. No, we'll change the sentence itself. Come back if any concern. Come back if any concern. Why signs and symptoms? Develop any symptoms.
Okay. Under adverse conditions, and say like that. Okay. Come back if any concern. In case of if necessary, or if complications arise, concern means complications. If complicate in case of any complications, okay. If complications arise, okay, are observed. If signs of complications are noticed, okay, complications. If complications are noticed, okay, if complications are observed, in case of complications, okay. In case of complications, complications should be reported when observed, when noticed. Okay. You can say like this. Complications when noticed have to be reported. Okay. Complications when noticed or when observed have to be reported. When complications are noticed, he has to report. That means passive voice version. Complications have been to be reported when noticed. Or you can say like this. Complications have to be reported. Then noticed complications have to be reported. The observed complications or the difficulties or the symptoms, the noticed complications and symptoms, okay, development of symptoms have to be reported. Okay. The developed symptoms have to be reported. On today's visit, even after correction, this many mistakes means how? On today's visit, Mr. Benson was suffering from severe headache for 3 days. On today's visit, Mr. Benson,
complained on today's visit, Mr. Benson complained about severe headache for the last 3 days. For the previous 3 days. Complained. Or on today, we can say just like this. We can write like this also. Okay. Today, Mr. Benson presented with the complaints of severe headache for 3 days, comma, dizziness, anorexia, and blurred vision. Physical examination revealed. Increased blood pressure. Increased pressure, odomatous, optic disc, reduced vision field, and in addition to absent wrist reflexes and diminished power, sensations are noted at the medical aspects of the left hand. In addition to the absence, in addition to absent wrist reflexes and diminished power, sensation was noticed at the medical aspects of the left hand. Okay. As many as I am correcting, I cannot. So whatever I am able to do now, more important those I am doing. Okay. Improvements we can see later. Based on the above clinical features, I believe. Here you should have asked for MRI scanning. You did not write that one. So you are requesting for further evaluation and apartment appropriate management. But what for you are writing? You are requesting for an MRI scan. That is missing. There it should come. I thought I'll tell you afterwards. Okay, now see here. For write a referral to a neurosurgeon for MRI scan. Okay. And an MRI scan you could have written. Okay. Why you are using 2 weeks leave? Was or not? Leave is singular. 2 week is period. Leave is only one, not leaves. Leave is uncountable. Leave is uncountable. One leaves, two leaves, three leaves. No. 1 day's leave, 2 days leave, 10 days leave, 100 days leave. Leave is uncountable, you cannot say plural. I answered your question, Smita. So, okay. Leave was provided, this is it. Leave was provided. Weeks were provided. Who gave weeks? Leave was given. Not weeks were given. Who will give weeks? Weeks are already there. Leave was provided. Okay. So you can do like this and I'm showing you. So sick leave was provided for 2 weeks. Now it is okay. So and sick leave was provided for 2 weeks. Now we are comfortable, I think. Okay, Smita, sick leave was provided for 2 weeks. When you bring closer, it will be easy for you. Okay, fine. Okay, Smita, clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's clear.
What is this, sir, telling? You're thinking maybe I have shifted those two words there. Everything is clear for you, right?
Yes, sir. No, I thought it leaves. There are 2 weeks, so I thought why it's was or why it's not where.
Was provided is not for weeks.
Yes, sir.
Was provided was for sick leave. Sick leave was provided for 2 weeks. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So sick leave for 2 weeks was provided. It's finished. Anyway, okay. It is the same meaning.
Okay, sir.
Then next one. Okay, based on the above mentioned clinical features, I believe further investigation. Okay. Extremely beneficial, including okay, further investigation. MRI scan would be extremely beneficial based on the above mentioned clinical features. I believe. Why you want to bring I? Why do you want to bring you in between? Avoid that one. Avoid as far as what I, we, you, he, she. Avoid based on the above mentioned clinical features. I for the I sir features further investigate. Okay. Sorry.
be extremely beneficial.
MRI or an MRI? Now you have to see. MRI. What is MRI? Now let us see. MRI. Magnetic resonance imaging. So you don't use ARN here. Magnetic resonance imaging. One imaging, two imaging, no. MRI is magnetic resonance imaging. So you will not say AMRI. An MRI, no. It's uncountable. Uncountable. So you cannot say an MRI, AMRI. You cannot say uncountable means, uncountable means you cannot count. So you cannot say AMRI, two MRIs, three MRIs, wrong. So you can only say MRI. That's all. It's uncountable. Wherever it is written U, uncountable means you cannot say one and A avoid. Okay, I'm showing this one. That is it. All right. In case you require any additional information, comma, please do not hesitate to contact me. Yours, capital letter. Sorry. Yours sincerely. You can put a cap comma here or leave it. Then here you have to leave two lines because name is not given. Two lines you have to leave. And you write general practitioner or a doctor. Any one you write. Why do you want to write two things? Suburban clinic. Capital letter. In the address, everything should be capital letter. Suburban clinic. You are a general practitioner at a suburban clinic. Are there pension and his family are regular patients? Okay. Spirit Hospital, Ulungappa. Okay. Oh my God. So that is it. Anybody can write this thing. What is there in this? Okay. Letter writing, that's all. Doctor will say, I prescribed. The nurse will say, I treated or something. A little difference. Otherwise, everything is the same. Okay. Sir, please share the correction and the task. It is there on the YouTube. And this correction will be there in the Telegram. Wait, I'll give you everything. Don't hurry. First time, no? So that's why. Okay. Right. Right now, what I want you to do is leave your valuable comments. Write what you learned. Write about the correction, number one. Write about the what you new things you learned. How this feedback. Okay, gave you an idea, line by line explanation, word by word explanation, how it helped you. Okay, write three sentences. Write three sentences. Okay, no need to write about me, what you learned, how was the feedback, how it benefited you, earlier you got such feedback or not? What is the difference between this feedback and your other studies or with others or whatever it is? Is there any difference? How this quality is good? For me. Okay, write your comments, please. So this is what it write your comments, please. నేను ఒక్కరొట్టి తిన్నా నిన్న ఈ మస్తు రొట్టె నీకు ఇప్పుడు నీకు వద్దే లేవా అయిపోయింది నాకు కూడా ఒకటి ఇచ్చే వాడిని అడుగు వాడిని కూడా అడుగు తింటాడే ఒకటి తెచ్చి వాడికి కూడా మూడు చెప్పాను నీకేని రెండు కావాలి ఎంత పోటీ అది నాకు ఒకటి చెప్పు చికెన్ మటన్ ఉంటుందా మటన్ ఉంటే మటన్ చెప్పు లేకపోతే చికెన్ చెప్పు సబర్బన్ క్లినిక్ ఎస్ దెన్ ఫినిష్డ్ ఫైల్ Save as save file save as PDF okay. Save okay Yeah, I'm posting them there. So write down your comments. File export to image files JPG. Are you 965 This is not a nurse, this is doctor. Yes, write down because we are going to do one nurse now. Yeah. One, two, three, four. This is 965. Rashid Al Hassan, Doctor. Mr. Arthur Benson, subdural hematoma, I will put that in the Telegram channel. Okay. You can see what all you have noticed, what all you have learned. You think about so that you can write here. And afterwards, I'll give you so that you will not miss anything. I don't need these things for you only. Okay, next step. Bone. Select all. Close, 1, 12, 1 page, Control P, right. Previous PDF, no save, save as PDF, save, yes, okay. I save as video. Yes. Okay. 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 Yeah, we got our correction. Okay, edit, watermark, okay. Check. So I have given one letter for doctors, one letter for nurses. So you can write this letter and you can submit. Thanks, Manu. What is one letter? What is letter? After listening, Manu. So I have given the material for everyone. Satya, you cannot open your mic or what? Anvi, hello, Anvi. Priya, all of you open your mouth and just say a few words. Okay, Priya.
Sir, good evening, sir.
Good evening, Priya. What did you learn?
Sir, actually, I was on duty, sir. In between only I can learn. So I will go to YouTube, I will see, sir.
Okay, this is there. Already corrected paper is there here, okay?
Okay. Thank you so much, sir.
Did you see this type of corrected paper anywhere?
No, sir. First time, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Right. Chitra.
Hello.
Hello, Chitra.
Sir, good evening, sir.
Good evening. What did you learn today?
Sir, actually, letter writing only difficult for me. So today I learned, sir, how to sentence or construction and what are the mistake it is happen. And also I learned, sir, and write it also. All notes and all are taken, sir.
Okay, very good.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, fine. Okay, where are you from?
I'm Tamil Nadu, sir.
And now where are you?
I am after night duty in Tirupur, sir. Tamil Nadu in Tirupur.
Now you are in Tirupur or Saudi?
No, sir. Tirupur in Tamil Nadu only, sir.
Okay. Tamil Nadu. Oh, Chitra. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Fine. Now I remember. Okay. Next. Jasmine.
Okay, sir. Yes, sir. Okay.
Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine.
Hello, sir. Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
What did you learn?
Sir, me also, sir. I was on duty. In between only I was watching and listening, sir. And when I came, the session was finished. Then now I joined in between. But I did not focus actually speaking. But I'm listening because of my duty. I was not able to concentrate.
Okay.
But maybe 50%. Yeah, 50%.
Able to follow many things.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
At least 10% you learned, no? Attended, no?
Yes, sir.
Whatever you
learned. Yes, sir. In the beginning, I was there, starting class, the first session.
Okay, you can learn from YouTube. I have posted there, okay?
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Lally. Lalitha.
Hi, sir.
Hello.
Hi, sir. Yes, yes. Hi, sir.
Yeah, what did you learn today?
Yeah, I learned a lot of things. Grammatical error I studied, and how to form a letter and proper formation of sentences. Lot of things.
I think I will correct 5 or 6 letters, but even one letter I cannot correct. What to do?
Actually, yeah, that is true, sir.
But if you attend this lecture, you will not do more mistakes, no?
Yes, 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 that is true. Actually, I am waiting for this type of one lecture, your lecture. Last time I did not attend because I am on duty that time. But this is really exciting. Yeah, I was on duty. Yes, yes.
Okay. Okay.
Really amazing your speech.
Okay. Right. Next, Sangeeta.
Hi, good evening, sir.
Good evening, Sangeeta. How are you?
Good, sir. I'm good. What about you, sir?
Fine. I'll only trouble everyone, no? Too much.
No, 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 no. You're not troubling. You're teaching us, sir.
You asked me to teach little. I'll teach too much, no? That is not trouble or what?
This is good for us, sir.
It looks easy. Okay, next, Shahla. Shahla. Shahla Bashir. Okay, on duty or sleeping? Okay, Sitara. Tara Sitara. Hello, Sitara. Okay, Shahla and Sitara. Satya. Hello, Satya. Hello. Okay, everyone finished. Huh? Okay, then. We'll meet later. Bye-bye. So... this is what everything. Select all, Control C. Okay. Thanks very much. Extraordinary. Support. Yeah. Good night. Bye bye.